Today, let's test the effect of lift-type wind turbine with drag blades. Although the lift-type wind turbine has high efficiency, but it is not easy to start by itself. The traditional way is to add drag blades to assist in starting. The common drag blade is the Savonius rotor, which is composed of two semi-cylinders. It's not complicated to make. First, an experiment with only lift blades was performed as a control group. After hand-assisted start, the maximum speed reaches 125 revolutions per minute, which is faster than before. Next, install the drag blade. First, install only one layer. Start testing. The wind turbine can be self-starting, but the acceleration is not fast, indicating that the starting torque is not large. 0 to 60 RPM took 108 seconds. Subsequently, the maximum speed reached is 120 RPM, which is slower than with only the lift blades. Then install the second layer of drag blades. Start testing. The acceleration at startup seems to be faster. 0 to 60 RPM took only 76 seconds, 32 seconds less than the single layer drag blade, indicates that the starting torque is larger. Subsequently, the top speed achieved drops to 117 RPM, which is slower than with a single-layer drag blade. Therefore, although the drag blade can increase the startability, it will also reduce the top speed of the wind turbine, which is not conducive to the efficiency. You can't have it both ways. The complete experimental video is attached as follows. The left side is a single-layer drag blade, the right side is the double-layer drag blade. The difference between the two can be easily compared. The starting ability of the double-layer drag blade is obviously better, the starting torque is larger, but the maximum speed is lower.